Okay. So the previous recordings I did see is, it's all fucked up. You have to do so much preparation work. You gotta do things in advance. You gotta call your mother. You gotta make sure you have a crowbar. You're hitting the wrong button. I don't fucking want a crowbar. Don't want him. I'd like that. That'd be good. I like that. Give me that. Do I want a brick? I want a cement block. I don't know. Why would I want one? What's in here? Don't fucking know. Take all the bullets. What's this guy fucking want? What do you want? Hey, asshole. Hey, buddy. See, right here. You gotta ask him a question. See? And if they don't answer, that's because they're a fuck. Ugh. Sit back a little bit here. Bouncy ball with a green motherfucking block. Shouting up and down the motherfucking block. I can't throw things. Missed. Coffee. I don't touch this stuff. I got enough energy like a fucking jackrabbit. You know Jazz Jackrabbit? You know Clifford Blazinski? Huh? Fuck him. Get some fucking bullets. Fucking go. Glass bottle. Who the fuck? The fuck do you think you fucking are? Pills. Get your pills. I don't want that. I want a 999 milligram pill. I want the pill. Good. 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 So that's everything looked into. Everything's researched. I think my computer's handling recording this fairly well. I decided to use OBS capturing game capture of the... There we go. The Oculus mirror. And, it's not as good as if I were to be using, if I were to be using, NVIDIA Shadow Play, but it'll fucking do, you know? It'll do. that's something you need. Now, what you can do here is make sure you don't touch anything over here. Well, I'm not doing that. Frightened my life, you know. Wait, why did I do this? I'm unsure. Oh, I see. Excuse me, ma'am. Three. Good. 3 shots. Four shots. Oh, you could see the bullet in there. Look at that. Hey. Stop manhandling me. Okay, get up. Still see a bullet in there. Let's see if that's a good indicator of, you know, things going on in my life. I don't know. I think I'm a pretty fucking good shot. Saigon behind. Radical waste. You know, there's bullets over there, there's bullets over there. I could grit those. Tiny body heaving fitfully.
What?
I think I destroyed everybody. And then you get down on your fucking knees, you bitch. Get that? Good. Inoperable geometry. What is that? Ammo. See? You gotta have a keen eye for things. I got a keen eye. Command a keen eye. What is this? Press it. I'm not sure. Unsure. Not really sure. They don't seem to do anything. Coffee. Somebody missing coffee? Get over here, you son of a bitch. Oh. Maybe 5 hours of sleep the last 2 nights. That's all I had. So we're watching Betty Davis. She's a terrific actress, this woman. Betty Davis. Forget about her. Fucking amazing dialogue. I think that's everything. What we're trying to find out. One day, the man's alive, the next day he's dead. Can't explain that. Emergency elevator lock. Is that what I want? The button I want to press? Nobody knows. What's that do? What does this afford me? In affordances. Look at these affordances. All the lights are on. Good. 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 It appears to be something I wanted to do. So is this now? No. Okay. Now that doesn't look like it moves. I mean, it looks like it swings down. Son of a bitch. Okay, here, fucker. There you go. Okay. Now does this, do anything? No. Okay. Need one more thing to do a thing. Okay. Okay. And then you have the blue pipe, which is what I want to press now. Nope. And then you want to make orange go down. Done. Problem solving. But makes it go up? Like, this obviously doesn't. Yeah. That locks it in. That's impossible. Oh, I understand now. I'm in full understanding mode. So you lock that down, right? And then you hit this switch, which will start allowing it to go up. And you go in here. Then you press this. And boom. So now I'm up here. What's this do? What is that? That's deal with the bolt. It seems legit.
real good. Real good.
I gotta go up. Okay. So double checking. Thing through the crack of that door. We're getting serious now. Mr. Greenleaf and Mr. Tremble. Gordon, step away from the... Okay, what does it say? Oh. I see. Kinda wanna go in there. Okay, I see what's going on here. Oh, hello. What are you? What? Fascinating. What do you think opens this? Man, there's so many different directions, dude. And we're eventually gonna get up there. We have these. See, that one pushes. What the fuck? That was a good spook. That was a good spook. Good spook, dude. That much we know. So we do want those on there, right? What do you think, huh? Okay, so what's going on here is once weight is removed from this, yeah, it goes up. Leverage. I think I can pull this. Oh, chill. Good. Come on.
What?
Up there. Good. Don't know what awaits me.
Thank you.
Son of a bitch. Come on, you fucker. No. No, put it. This is outside. Right? No, this isn't outside that spot yet. There's a save up there, though. Okay. So let's test this recording.